Okay, welcome back. So we're in a school building. Everyone disappeared. What am I looking at? Is it this door? No. Exit? No. What? What am I looking for here? Not that way. What? Yes, we know it's locked. What? Somehow the exit door cannot be unlocked, but it seems like the only way out, because that's how a school works. The others are nowhere to be seen. The front door's shut tight. There must be a way out of this place. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, so that's the latest. What am I looking for? Why do you look too animated for my comfort? Okay, yep, those are noises for sure. Is it this window? Wait, no. But what if it is? No. Reveal yourself, cat! Translate that letter. Oh. Stop. Okay. Stairs. Yep. What? There's a thing over here. Is it for the door? Wait, what? I can't tell what's the creepy part of it. What's just glitching? Is there something over there? This is the worst! This is the worst. Is it really? Oh, okay. Excellent. There's the dust particles in here. What? Alright, found my first ghost. Officially. to... Huh. My nails are dirty. Pac-Man.
Linda!
Wake up,
Linda. We are dying, right?
Dying. I know you're all dying. Jeez. Oh, wait, I remember this in my dream! The dead man behind me! Wait, what? Incorrectly, I apologize. I say probably, but that's entirely 100% true. Someone who gained wealth through the practice of black magic. In their wild hog form, they are able to drain money from surrounding houses, which amasses near their current location. For some reason, that reminds me of the Shiba Inu. The dog, ghost, different thing. Like they bring their owner fortune. But then they bring misfortune or something. I don't know. Oh, good. Oh, finally. I was holding this one in for a long time. Start with the last one. So then that makes it less scary. And when you do find someone like the first one, you can escape quicker. No! What? Why is it red? Why is it red? Wait. Keeps on doing that really sound. Okay, I'm down in the bathroom. Find out. Yep, this... You are a thing. You are a Jenglot. Mystical energy. What am I looking for? This? No. Don't be silly. We're looking for the glitchy ground, of course. It's hard to tell what's reality. Wait. Oh no. My nose. It's itchy. My hands are occupied. Ooh, no. It was necessary. Why? What am I looking for? Wait. The blue thing's gone. I'm so attentive. Here to investigate. I found a bomb. Wait, what? Do I take a picture of the bomb? Oh no, I'm itchy again. Why is life this way? Hey, that's Japanese. What? Okay. Whoops. Looking for something. Is it over here? I'm so sorry. I'm terrible at this game. Probably has to do with this bag. What am I looking at? Or do I just automatically look? I just don't know if I have a battery. Does it go down? What if it goes down? Whatever, I hate this room. There's nothing in here. Now that's something. That is something. It doesn't help that it sounds like the ghost from PT is right behind me. That I'm not sure whether or not it's actually part of the background. I don't know what I'm doing. I keep on finding things that look important, but... Come on, there's a bunch of things in here. Not one thing. And see if the breathing's part of the what? Wait. Do I see something? I think I do. Uh-oh. You. Whoa. No. We shouldn't be associated. But you are in my way. You are making grudge sounds. You don't fancy my pickle. That's not the same. Oh, you don't look so good on the back. Oh no, you cheated. You cheated. No! Stop that. Stop that! Bitch! What? Quit being a cheater. Shit. water. You're doing that thing again. I was spooked, but now I'm just inconvenienced. Wait, what? Fine. This conversation is over. No, it's not! So quit screaming. Yeah, because, you know, it was all fair. Okay. Why is... Oh, well, okay. Point of interest, my ass. Ghosts are cheaters. That's today's life lesson, and... really? Okay, this episode ends as soon as I'm finished with her, because she is annoying! And she's got the nasty bag. Okay, just don't move at all. I have a tendency to move with the camera out. Into me and does our fucking pants. Girl. Yeah, you got me again. Bested absolutely. Look at me. I'm so invested, like, you don't even believe it. Cannot. It is unbelievable. Oh, bitch! Okay, you scared me, just because I didn't expect you to be there. Shit, what are you doing? Can you go away now? A lot to me. Am I supposed to take a picture of your back, or what's the deal here? You're such a nuisance. I'm not gonna feel sorry for you once I read your story. Realize this, right? Yeah, you scared me again, but whatever. It wasn't the scare that I'm into. I'm not into jump scares. I'm sorry. But listen, come here. I need to have a word with you. What you're doing is just not cool. Don't listen to what the kids say. It's not cool. Mop head almost got me. Yes. 'Cause I have all the the fair in the world. If I wasn't fair like girl. But I can't afford that. Am I doing something wrong? Or are you just... I would love to run away, but you won't let me have that. Okay, I'm gonna run away now. You're gonna leave me alone. You're gonna leave me alone. Leave me alone. Come on. This is not your neck of the woods. Oh, fuck! Okay, fine. Let's fight. Let's fight. Come on. Was that a separate ghost? Come here. You won't ever leave me alone, so... When I take a picture of you, your owie turns white. It's peculiar. Like, I feel like, by that logic, I'm doing something right. I scan dead people, I guess. Try something, okay? I wasn't quick enough. Nope, didn't work. See her alley. Am I doing something wrong here? Because you were totally right next to me. Here we go again. And we got funny ghosts just coming in every now and then, like, here I am. I need you to stop now. Are you downstairs? Are you cheating? You're good at that. I don't even care. I hate you. You are the one thing that's not selling me on this game. I was so excited for this game. So long. And now you're ruining that. I know it might have something to do with your back, but I just don't know what. Super shot that I don't know about? I would love to know. The jittery ghost just kind of makes it look good. Okay, if I die again, this episode ends. One way or another. One of us goes down, the episode ends. The only difference is which outcome makes me continue playing for the rest of the day. That meaning if I die, no more, and who knows how many more parts there'll be. Yeah, because you are the fairest of them all. Oh, no. Oh, you in the wall. You're in the wall. Here comes this guy. Oh, nope, she's right here now. Oh, she's so witty. Oh, and Kayako's just hanging about. Yep, of course I would. Because why not? Just give me. I don't fucking care. I don't fucking care at this point. Oh no, what a shock. Oh. The only reason I'm still alive is because it's taken so long intervals. I bet all you need is a hug. But it's not that complicated. And you won't let me do this the right way, so what can I do to make you realize that I'm making up a song because you make things difficult and Mr. Jittery is just coming every now and then to keep me company because you are not making things fun. No, you're not. Do I have to take a picture of your feet? Is that what I'm doing wrong? Let me take a picture of your feet, girl. Your feet are nasty as shit. Probably are coated in shit. Okay, you legitimately got me there. I don't care. Looking fair. Why did I have to approach you? Please, kill me harder. Oh, thank you. Thank you very fucking much. Okay, we get the point. Yes, this game is over. Goodbye.